him. You gonna fly that ugly stick? What?
It's not an ugly stick. It says big stick.
Looks pretty ugly from here. Props are pretty long, though.
Holy shit, that was big. Probably the only box I had in it fit in. Everything else was old.
Tim's gonna be a pumping today.
No, guess what I forgot?
Fuel?
My gas. What did you say? The piece that'll go inside that tube?
What tube?
That one I got in the truck. That's where you go. And then they got all the little cuttings laying in the corner.
But my cat refluxes. The only time I don't have cat reflexes on my sticks on my.
Is this gonna fly today, Tim?
I hope so.
Is it gonna stay in one piece this time?
I hope so.
The last time we saw this plane, it's in our crash compilation video, the very first one, cartwheeling, if anybody wants to look it up.
Yep, the wheels are too close to the ground.
Well, but you kind of plopped it pretty hard.
Yeah, but I did it the last time I did it.
Oh, okay.
Holy shit, I mean, this motor is so much more
There's his T28 fixed after he burnt the motor out last week. Hey, the safety officer talked me into doing this. It's all his fault.
Funny. It was funny.
Tasmanian devil. I'm not sure if he's talking about the pilot or this pilot. Which pilot are you talking about, Tim?
Probably a little bit of both.
Okay. Tasmanian's in there. The devil's out here.
You got it. Back wheel.
I think it is.
Well, Tim's back from the lake. I actually thought there was more fuselage there than that.
No, that's it. I was up to here in that water.
Wow. Got your monthly bath, didn't you?
Yeah, absolutely.
I see it draining out. He flew off this morning with a quarter scale plane and came back with only a quarter of a quarter scale plane.
Find out they don't fucking have it.
Tim, are you going to fly that plane today, or are you just going to keep walking circles around it?
I'm waiting for the battery to circle.
You mean it's not charged yet?
Don't. Stop while you're ahead.
Stop. Am I ahead?
Don't worry about him.
No, I ain't worried about him. takes a lot of reaching around that prop. Wow, that was a short flight.
Somebody don't know how to cut grass.
It was rather entertaining, though.
Too damn long.
Are you complaining about my grass mowing?
The wind keeps switching. It wasn't coming from there, now it's going that way. Grass is better that way. See if you do it right.
So you won't buy any wood?
Well, that's that Chevy that got buried. Guys, make me an offer for what's on that trailer. Pretty hard. Look at the front of the plane.
Oh, that don't really look too bad at all.
Did you pick up my battery while you were over there?
No, heck no. I'm busy filming.
Pulled the bolt right out of it and it broke off, I guess.
Oh yeah, you're doing good here, Tim. It sure was nice of you making some good video footage for
Thank
us today.
You. You're welcome.
You gonna have this Stinger flying today, Tim?
I hope so.
Are you gonna crash it?
No. I'm gonna stab you.
Huh? I'm just asking. The viewers are sure enjoying all your crashes. So I just wanted to check to see if you was going to, so I'd be ready.
I only crash stupid planes, not good planes.
That big green one was a stupid one? With the engine in the bottom of the lake?
The company made it, gave you false wings that didn't have no support, and it exploded in the air.
Well, we'll see him fly the Stinger here in a little bit, hopefully. Tim and I are the only ones at the field today. Everybody else was afraid of rain.
Fair weather flyers.
Yeah. It's usually Tim that's the one that's doing that to us, but he came out today. Pilot change. It's got Tim scared.
Well, because the wind started picking up and I can't get it slow enough.
Bring your swimming suit, Tim.
Yep, I got it on my pants.
Oh, PayPal did.
Yeah. That was hanging on the tail. And it just off. Ooh, that's a little quick, Tim.
Yeah.
Don't forget you can throttle back a little bit if you need to. That part right there.
Oh, yeah.
Until you get into bending the stick, and then you bend the stick, it's going to do everything it did before.
No, it's good, right? Like that.
I'll throttle back. Hold her up. Just hold her up about a foot off the ground. There you go.
Good job.
It's a little different in the Cub, huh? He has to keep adding throttle.
Down. See if you don't feel like it's soft when you do what you're doing.
Oh, I can feel it. I can. It's a lot smoother. Yeah. I ain't getting that.
Yeah, you don't get porpoise. The tail porpoise in it. Yeah.
He does fly and land like an expert.
Thank you. Appreciate it.
That one wing tip, I think, is just tangled. Is all that's holding it. Yeah, I thought it would have come out by now. There it goes. Whoop.
Oh, that's
in another tree.
I can bend this tree.
Stop before it hit the ground.
Yep.
Look, everybody. We didn't even have to chop a tree down.
Isn't that nice?
That big crybabies.
Nobody will complain about us cutting a tree now.
Well, don't worry. The next one I will. Crybaby.
Got your chainsaw with you?
Tree huggers. Yep, I do. Called a hatchet. Didn't hurt nothing.
Yeah, maybe.
Wow. Tim is good.
Yeah. It's around it. Don't look good.
All right, I shut it off.
I'll tell you, it's in a lot better shape than I expected.
The tail's broken half, but other than that,
it's still in one piece, though.
The wings are still together.
You probably need to go up there and help him, Larry. Well, he's getting it.
I am a professional plane tree remover.
Yeah, we needed him last week, didn't we?
Yeah, we did.
And he wasn't here.
He was not.
I am the professional airplane tree retrieval guy.
We probably need a little bit of rope or something on there to get a hold of it, to hook it.
Well, I got curlicue on that, eh? What do you think about that? Nah,
watch. We'll flip it up out of there. We don't care, it's not our plane.
Three clicks.
You can't turn it on here. Couple more. That's better. Oops.
Oh, I guess you're landing.
Hey, look, I got one wheel.
Oops, lost his wheels.
That's why I hate about three wheels.
Wow.
All right. I hope you got that, lady.
I did.
That was a good one.
Show me that again, Tim.
That was good.
What was you just doing?
I think I could do that again.
No, you're just patting yourself on the back. I didn't get that.
No, I was getting a bug up. Oh.
That air vent keeps the inside of your plane cool?
Yep. Keep the servos cool. Wherever that was servo.
Wow, he even caught it. Damn, he's good.
Might as well leave this one out here.
Yep, it's done.
Now I got a pump.
You're gonna fly it back for him?
Sure.
Tim's got a little tail problem there.
Bitch, that hurt.
I know it does. I'm telling you.
We got that on camera, on yours only. Mine wasn't even running.
I did it with that, with no glow driver on. It hurts so bad. I got black spots on my fingernails.
Now I'm afraid of it.
Wow, they stayed on.
Yeah,
that'll work.
You like to do a tail touch?
Oh!
Oh!
I didn't see. I couldn't see it when you were right my way. And I thought I was gonna hit this.
Oh! Standing in his way some more.
It's over.
Did you break it already? Yep, you broke it. Just a little.
That's another motor. That's the second motor mine I put in there. I think next time I'm just going to take all the foam we all around it and leave it off there.
But I'll turn it back on for you. Who made you crash that? It's just all falling apart, isn't it?
Well, it's pretty old. You made me crash it.
How'd I do that?
You're standing in my way when it went around. I couldn't see it.
I was standing in the safety zone. Behind the pilot.
Where are you going?
This is Tim.
Go straight out.
Tim's project today. He's putting the lights on. This is self-trimming. Got all that foam in the way there. We're just going a little test before it gets dark. Glad there was nobody sitting there.
Me too.
Jeez! He even scared me! I seen him walking up.